A sports development program due by the Cameroon Football Development Program with objective to implant health education through sport is currently undergoing a training workshop that began at the GTHS Sports Complex since the beginning of this week. Within the framework of the program, board members are expected to treat topics such as adolescent healthy relations, STD and STI, improving communication with parents, violence against women, and condom negotiations, which is very, very interesting. In their program that begins on the 2nd of August 2010 at St. Francis Campus. To spice the program up, the board will play friendly games with Mbongerut FC, Makata FC, and Nyambot Yedis, Lamba Warriors. Oh.